You are now tuned into the Big Cats podcast, sponsored by Your Excellency King Harry and the Mardi Effect.
Yo, it's the Big Cats podcast.
Yes, sir.
Today we are doing an old school favorite, man.
My boy Harry went and pulled out the archives. Let's go.
But yeah, man. Several artists have remixed this song, the beat, whatever, and it's always gonna be a legendary song. You know what I'm saying? This song is sang by Dennis Edwards, God rest his soul, featuring Sitta Garrett.
All right, that's where old. I don't even know what year this came out. Look old.
It came a long time ago, but you know, they say my man was, you know, motherfucker popping.
Them niggas back in the day, they was shooting up. Remember, Ray Charles was high. Yeah, everybody was high. You know? I mean, truth be told, everybody's still high today.
But actually, this is Dennis Edwards is the lead singer to The Temptations.
Oh.
Yeah.
And after he kind of went out on his own.
Yeah.
Okay, now I remember the name from watching The Temptations movie.
He was
shit.
The second guy.
Yeah, the guy was mad cocky shit. Yeah,
not that one, not but that the second one. The mad cocky, the one that was real cocky was the first one. No, and then they kicked him out the group.
That nigga came in later. We'll research on that. But
anyways, Dennis Edwards featuring Sitta Garrett, Don't Look Any Further.
Let's go. Yeah, this was the cocky nigga. this was the cocky nigga. Yo, I remember this shit. Hey. It's a classic.
Yeah, it's a classic.
What y'all know about this, baby? What y'all know?
They don't know about this right here, man. Shorty. Gripping hard. You know what I'm saying?
That old school beauty, too.
I wish R&B was back to this shit right here, man. We don't have, nobody got it. Nobody.
Nah, not like this, man. This was done for the love, man. That beat is classic, man. Too.
Screen, you see it.
This shit look fake as fuck, but back in that day was probably lit.
It looks fake as fuck.
Now
it's better now. Like if they was to do it now,
oh yeah,
the green screen would be popping.
Yeah, and for this time that was popping. Yeah. That was like state of the art green screen background thing going on. It looked lit.
Don't look any further. Say, the way he was looking at her. He wanna take a bite out of that motherfucker. I already know.
Maybe he did.
I don't know, man. I don't know. Anything could go back in day.
Hey.
You know, Cita Garrett did a song with Michael Jackson, man.
Oh,
you know, that's how she become legendary for to me.
What song was that?
I forgot what song it was, but she was in there. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah. I probably heard the song, but I didn't know who it was.
What'd you think about that, my G?
I mean, you know, old school, classic music, vibing. Like, you can't hate on that shit. I give that a motherfucking 10.
Oh, already?
Because that shit is a classic, mad artist.
A 10. Already 10. Remixed this shit over and you already know. Yeah. It's legendary, man.
It's legendary.
Man, shout out to the greats.
All right.
God rest their souls.
Yes.
They did that, man. You know what I'm saying? I had to bring one back for the folks, man.
Yeah, why not?
You know. But anyways.
You gotta appreciate where this music came from.
Exactly.
You know what I mean? So
exactly,
the
man.
Pioneers.
And you know, we're always wishing that the new R&B artists could like get back to this shit, man. But you know, we can always wish.
Yeah, so we could do.
You know what I'm saying? But anyways, Big Cast Podcast, your host, Marty, your excellency. Peace, God.
Peace, God.